Yeah, you guys take as long as you want. I'm just gonna do a quest.
Actually, no, we're gonna keep going. I know we're gonna leave. I'd forget, I need to change my damage style.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, that's okay, I just got into a quest.
I was totally forgetting about using Desecrate too. Cartoons, which is really reality, when you see someone in fursuit. You know, I can see why a lot of people don't like fursuits, but if you're like, if you have the full setup, like people who like you just wear like gloves, leggings, and a tail, that is really fucking cringy to me. But if you have like the full thing and you're just in character, then it's alright to a degree. I'm fine with it. But yeah, it's really easy to be cringy.
I need to get polymer.
What level are you? I'm mastery rank 14. It's 7 a.m. mate. Oh well, it's 4 a.m. in the West Coast, so. Eh.
Holy shit! It is. Fuck.
Yeah. It's late.
We're not gonna invite him.
No, he's doing a quest and he can't join us right now anyway.
Right now I'm doing Howl of the Kerbro, so.
Whenever I go to drink some, so. Oh shit.
Yeah, I wouldn't do well in survival.
Oh, he needs to calibrate.
Why not?
Because I'm so dying right now.
Well, you just stand up top where they can't hit you, so I'm in.
It's not the issue. I'm just so bad at this game.
Just takes practice.
I've been playing this game for a while, so. Well, at least long enough to be level rank 1, you know?
The song just kind of caught me off guard.
And I have a rank. A full rank Excalibur. So.
Well, I have two full rank things, so there's double XP and it's hard to get it.
Plus, I play Mass Effect 3 more often.
But it still, it takes like a couple of hours to get it. Well, now it is.
I've been playing this for more than a couple hours.
One of my complaints about Warframe is that the default key bindings suck, and you have to like make your whole own setup, and that's not fun and easy to do if you're new.
I've only had to change my melee and my crouch.
I like changed everything. I have like an Imgur album that has like all my different key bindings. Because it's easier to play with my key bindings, I think, at least.
Changed my melee, my crouch, and my voice box, that's all I changed, stuff like.
Hey, but I'll tell you this right now, if I didn't have this gun, I would be dying. Dead already.
What gun do you have?
Well, I had the bow, now I have the Breton.
Oh.
Yeah, he fell into the trap where he thought the MK1 Paris would be a good weapon to start with.
Yeah, I got that too.
It's so bad.
Yeah, I regretted it.
I did too.
The MK1 Kunai are like way better than the Lata though.
How long am I supposed to survive? I'm doing this life support thing.
Oh, that's survival. That's just
Oh, you just
survival.
Have to survive for the timer to go down if you're doing the mission.
Oh, snap. This
and I'm doing it alone.
It's not that hard.
I don't like it. Where's my energy? I want my energy.
Mutagen sample.
Lato sucks, yeah. The MK1 Kunai have like, actually, if I remember right, they had like better stats than normal Kunai did because they have like a higher crit chance at the cost of like.
Jeez, these guys are fast.
I used the MK1 Kunais too. I like those. I got the sword Kunais and the bow, trying to be like.
Yeah, it's good to get the sword because you can buy the MK1 bow, like the staff with credits, but you have to actually make the Skana, and the Skana is a better weapon anyway.
I'm trying to get a staff right now so I can check it out, so I haven't used one yet.
I think the best staff weapon's still the Taipedo, if I remember right, because it's really fast and it has a high crit rate.
The what?
It's a staff in the market called a Taipedo.
Oh, I'm
or
I'm get,
Tipido, however people want to pronounce that stupid
something
name.
Like that. Something like that, I don't know. It's a double-bladed staff.
Yeah, oh, you mean the Orthos?
Yeah, that. Sorry.
Those are I forget, but they're like their own class. They're different from like the stabs.
Oh damn.
They're just pole arms. That's what it is.
Oh, sweet, good, because I got full arm stances.
Yeah, the Orthos is a really good weapon.
I'll tell you this right now, I cannot, like, jump and kill things at the same time.
Yeah, you move really fast in jumping, so it's not like it's easy or anything.
Or moving around fast either. I have to stand still to actually kill something.
See, I want a freaking suit that has a bunch of shit around it like yours does. Like, things that are moving. Because mine doesn't have anything moving, so
it
seems like...
These are all cosmetics.
I know, but it's mine's like, I feel like I'm off block. That's all I know.
My Excalibur's like that, but that's why I like it that way. I don't have any like wavy anything on my Excalibur, just because it doesn't really seem fitting with the skin, the proto skin, because it's like more of like a commando style, so it just seems fitting to have like all that shit on him.
Yeah, true. I just feel like I want like a Trinity with a bunch of stuff around.
The Gricata is, if I remember right, the Gricata has a pretty high status chance. And it's a pretty good crit and status weapon, if I remember right.
Gricata,
I'm talking to a guy in chat.
Oh, the Gricata's crit chance sucks. Only like 5%.
Does it? Oh, I think it's the Prisma Gricata that has the crit chance, but I know it has a pretty good status chance. The only thing about it is that it's a fucking huge bullet hose. And I would only get it. I would only get it if you want to get the twin Gricata. But I would only use the twin Gricatas if you have like a primed pistol mutation. Cause it's like the only way you can use that gun efficiently.
So, a question, is there, like, any story in this game?
There's a lot of lore, like hidden in, like, the codex and stuff. You have to, like, actually, like, go out of your way to read a bunch of shit. There's probably a YouTube channel or two that go over a lot of, like, the lore in the game for you. Okay. Like, I know there's one that goes over, like, heavy theories that's really interesting to watch.
Sounds like Destiny.
Except...
Where you actually have to read to find...
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's lore-wise. I was like, how dare you compare this game to Destiny?
No, I was just like comparing that one.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Detail.
I know now.
I'm taking it you didn't like Destiny?
No. I never got it, but I never liked it to begin with. And then on top of that, I thought it was hilarious when like they released a new expansion, but it wasn't included with the season pass. It was priced as a whole separate game, which is fucking ridiculous for people who bought the season pass, because that basically they just basically spent $60 on like a few DLCs, and that weren't even worth the amount of money they paid at all, and they're being forced to buy even more shit now.
And then also on top of that, the expansion was only one boss and three
was
levels.
Was it really?
Yep.
And they
Both
said
the expansions are only one boss and three levels, or two bosses and three levels. That's it.
No, you have to be a mastery rank 2 to use trade system.
I've been invited to the Clan Elite Academy. For
no.
What reason?
Because they're looking, they're looking for random recruits so they can build their numbers for no reason.
So they can say that they're a moon clan?
Just deny it. Random invites to clans in any like online game is a trap.
Are you in any clan?
Yeah, I'm in a streamer's clan, King Kong Dong.
Huh. You can invite me to it when you get the chance.
I can't.
Why not?
Because certain people in the clan can only invite other people to the clan.
Oh.
You have to catch him during one of his streams. And he might be streaming right now, actually. He lives in he lives somewhere in Europe.
I'm debating about leaving my clan because the dude only wants me to like donate stuff if any other plays for me.
Your clan leader's a jackass.
And also he likes to try to kill me. And he's always like, dude, come to the dojo.
So your clan leader's a jackass.
Yeah, basically.
So would I be able to have a carrier and a Kuber or only one?
Only one, and the carrier is like way better.
Yeah.
Isn't it depressing?
Yeah.
Like, heck yeah, I'm getting a dog, and then...
Oh, my dog's freaking awesome, and he's fat, and he has really cool armor, and, like, a skin, but it's like, well, I have a carrier, so goodbye, dog.
I want your carrier, man. Your carrier looks so much cooler than mine.
It's the carrier prime. Then I have accessories on him, too. He has two wings, a tail, and a mask.
I'm gonna go find a Kubro egg. Just have a Kubro until I get a carrier, I guess.
I put my Kubro in stasis, because I never use him
Kubro
anymore.
The Kubro takes 2 days to make, by the way.
Well, I'll probably have a carrier by then.
It's actually it's two daily login cycles, actually. So if you're not there for, like, a whole... If you're, like, not playing for a week, then you still won't have it.
Huh. No, sure, I had a time limit for mine.
It's login cycles for... Oh, no, that's for when it's, like, hatched and growing. When it's hatching and growing, it's login cycles.
Well, I'll just get this quest over with anyway. I have nothing else better to do, and I can't get in with you. Because I keep disconnecting from the host, apparently.
That's really weird.
And you're the host.
Oh, it's like it's his fault, but it's not. You just actually met.
I know.
Well, we played perfectly fine in Mass Effect.
Oh my god.
Hey, we used to play fine in this too.
I remember reading a thread about the really shitty system they use for matchmaking, and well, it just like the weird servers they have for hosting games in general. I heard it's really shitty and dated.
What? For this game?
Yeah, for Warframe. I read it in a thread recently on Reddit. Reddit on Reddit.
This is nice plastic.
I'm kinda glad that whole fucking furry subject's gotten done with, because there's one thing that furries are fucking good at, stirring drama and bullshit. Which is stupid. Like, I've never, like, been, like, seriously involved in any of it, like, community-wise, but I hear about it all the time, and it's like, well, that must be shitty. It's a good thing I'm not, like, that involved.
I forget the animal that was.
I saw the funniest post on Reddit recently. And I remember is, like, this guy's, like, all I had to do with this guy being a closet brony. He's like, what should I do? And he's like, well, dude, you're fucked now. You may as well just kill yourself. I thought it was great.
5,000.
I remember, like, in, like, 2007 to, like, 2009, like, hating furries was, like, such a huge deal. And then the second Brody started being a thing, it's like, holy shit, that's, like, fuck tons worse than being a furry. Thanks for taking the bullet for us, bronies. It's a fandom that, like, is, like, fascinated with the My Little Pony TV show.
Oh my god.
But it'd be fine, except the majority of its fandom are, like, 20-plus 8-year-old men. Mm-hmm. And the creator for the show absolutely hates the brony community. It's great.
By the way, it's Orthos. It's amazing.
Yeah. Because way back when they put out this idea for the brony community to look at, for them to consider, and it was to make the shows, it was to design the show around an older demographic, because they have such a larger, like adult group watching it, so, like, they could relate to it more and possibly enjoy it more. And there was a miniature riot on the internet, because they didn't want that. They wanted this show to be demographic. Like, they wanted the demographic to be for children still, because they were, like, so against the idea of it being, like, adult-themed in any way at all whatsoever, with, like, the innuendos and something and stuff.
That's fucking weird.
Yeah. So I'm like, oh my god. You had the opportunity to make it a lot less weird, and there's an outrage about it.
Should I make the Trinity Prime chassis? I want Trinity, but I don't have anything else. Should I make it all at once, or
I don't see why not. Whoops.
I think I'll need the Trinity Prime tomorrow.
lot of keys. You still need nano spores.
I'm gonna go ahead and help him out, because I think it might be because
we can't play with it, remember?
Yeah, but it might be because I'm in here or something, I don't know. Since I was gonna go
Wait, clear this boat. Or decline this mission, rather. I need to recalibrate face rig again. There we go. What's this for? Ooh! We need to do this 3 times.
These dogs look evil. These Kerbros look evil.
We're doing this mission 3 times.
What's it give?
If we complete it 3 times in a row, we get an Orkin Catalyst blueprint. So what normally costs 20 platinum, we can get for free. It's like the Orkin Reactor that gives you, that doubles your mod points, but it's for weapons.
Oh, okay. Is it a speed mission? Because I kind of want to go to bed.
You can probably get through really fast, I'd imagine. I'm playing my Excalibur again.
Oh.
I need to go to bed too, actually, because I have to work.
2 p.m.?
It's 4 p.m. Or no, I think I work at 2 a.m.
You work at 2, it's 4 a.m. right now.
Yeah. So yeah, I said that right. What do you mean 2 p.m.? It's when I go to work.
Yeah.
That's what I was talking about. I feel like you got some shit.
These dogs don't like me.
Oh yeah, I forgot the corpus are friendly.
Oh, this extermination?
Yeah, it's a Grenier extermination, just leave the corpus alone.
Oh, they're actually pretty high level, shit.
We are getting help, apparently. Oh shit, I didn't even see that guy. I thought he was just like a box.
A guy is a box. Great.
Well, he was the right shield dude, and he wasn't moving for like a good like amount of time.
Oh. I thought a riot shield guy was like one of the pistons in this place.
I go play my other account and rank up level 2 after you're rank 2. I can trade me I would, if you're talking about trading platinum between your accounts, you'll get banned for that. That's a ban-worthy offense.
What?
Yeah. Because, there was an issue recently where, what some people do, they'll make mule accounts that log in every day, so if the chance it gets a... The off chance it gets a login reward for a platinum discount, they can farm for platinum discounts and then buy platinum for a lot cheaper, and just trade it to their main. But that's against their.
But how do they know?
Because it's on the same ISP, or not ISP. It's on. Well, you could do that, but that's a lot more work, and then you have to trust that person not to trade that platinum to a different to their own account. Well, it also look really sketchy seeing like an account log in from like one place, like once a day, and then seeing it log in only occasionally in like some random off location super far away. To trade with the main, to trade with an account that's on the same, like it's on the same location as the other one usually is. It's just. It's, you can't really get away with it. It's really hard to pull off without making it look sketchy. Because I thought about it before I knew it was an offense. I was like, that's actually not that bad of an idea. But I didn't know it was ban-worthy. So I'm glad I never tried doing that, because I'd be so upset if I lost this account. Because I know someone who actually, like, one of the people who had a founder who bought the founder pack, they actually got banned for doing that. to someone who's like supported their, like, so you can tell like they don't care who it is, they're gonna get rid of them.
You're not gonna play this tomorrow, are you?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna go to bed for this mission, though. I really need to get some sleep. Even though I do have a lot of viewers, and it's kind of fun actually having people to stream to for once, other than like mods and people who are just my friends who show up just to give me views.
I'm just here to see who talks in your stream
and play like video games.
In your, when I'm like in your Twitch stream, just to see who is Twitch
talking in chat.
Yeah.
So you're basically doing a mod's job.
Pretty much.
Being a chat mod.
Pretty much. I'm about to die. Holy shit.
I don't like napalms. Go away.
Heavy gunners are.
Yeah, this shit does not die.
Also, one has a regenerate on for rejuvenation, so we're getting HP constantly.
Welcome.
Thank you.
I wish I had that right now. That'd be so helpful.
It shares. Oh, you're on our team. I forgot.
Oh god, these guys are on our team.
I have 15 HP left.
Oh, we're almost. I forgot to do this two more times. I forgot.
Yeah.
I don't want to pass it up either, because that's like 20 plat we're saving.
Ooh, energy. Need that.
I guess I'll rush harder than before, I guess.
We're not. Let's go. Oh, no, we're not.
Still have, like, 11 more kills.
I just saw the green
no,
flash.
16 kills. Yeah. It's kind of misleading.
Ooh, more energy, need that. Still not enough.
More consent over here.
What does it mean when it tells me it's login failed, server timed out? I don't know.
Login failed and the server timed out from pinging onto your computer.
That sounds like it might be a net issue, but I can't say. I'm not an expert on these things. There's an OSL down here. I think everyone got it but me, but I have it.
Napalm over here, god damn it.
But they're so nice. They're sharing their fire with everyone.
Wow, he just fucked me. Oh my god.
I'm getting Rubidoux out of this.
Yeah, it drops under.
That's good. I need to get Gallium pretty badly.
That's a first. I've never heard someone eat Gallium.
I just got the Uranus ability going there because I just got my Archwings.
I got kind of lucky, sort of. I was saying before, way back when I used to play on PS4, before Argon Crystals were in the game, it was Gallium in the Void, so I got a lot of Gallium just for doing Void missions. So when they released Argon Crystals, I never needed Gallium again. Well, you can actually just go play, like, 5 survival missions on Mars, and then even then, you would never need Gallium again. It's not used for like anything except for like some of the heavier weapons.
Yeah, I need it for my my reputation, my syndicate.
Oh, that's odd.
Yeah, I need 3 and 30 take weapons. I don't think I have any right now either.
If I put my finger on my eyebrow, the wolf's eyebrow gets all fucked up.
Do it, I wanna see it.
It's not doing it right now. sort of.
It's like he gets so angry at it on the inside. It's like, what'd you say?
Excuse me? Have some of say, pal? I didn't think so.
Can we get Gallium from
the
here?
The hunt is on. Oh, I don't. Shut the fuck up, Simmerus. I don't like it. No. I don't even know what plan this is on, actually. So, maybe. Wait, no, it has to be like on. Oh, I think it's on Ceres. Because we got Orican cells, and it's not hard enough to be Saturn. This is like the hardest planet right now. Oh, he plays on PS4. That might be a like, or maybe they're doing server maintenance on PS4. I have no idea.
Just sometimes consoles don't really connect that well. My cousin has that problem on his Xbox One.
Well, I don't know about now, but when I used to play on PS4, there were so many issues. Like, if you're playing like a mission, like if you're playing a really long mission, the longer you're in the mission, the lower the frames would drop, and eventually the game would just crash. I remember one time I was farming for Reaper Prime, and I really, really wanted it. And it was,
oh, I want that so bad too.
And the keys are God damn it. And the keys are like were Tower 3 keys, so it was like kind of rare. Sorry, I'm distracted right now.
Yeah, he crashed.
Oh, someone got him.
Got what?
That.
Got what?
There was a Cephalon Simris target, and we captured him.
What's that mean?
It means good stuff.
Oh, okay, cool.
My Twitch froze.
Okay, like I was saying, I really wanted this Reaper Prime blade from the Tower 3 mobile defense. And mid-mission, my game crashed, and they finished it, and because I couldn't rejoin, and
somebody
they got the blade.
Ember? Somebody's Ember, huh?
Yeah, someone's Ember Prime.
I want that skin. I mean, that working.
Ever since they've changed the way duration works with like constant drain abilities, she's been really, really good.
Her and Trinity are the only female character Warframes that I want.
You don't want Nova?
Not really.
Nova's amazingly OP and fun to play.
I don't know. I mean, I have her blueprint, but I don't know. I haven't seen anything cool out of her yet.
I would play Nova more often, probably, but I don't want to form the shit out of my Nova Prime. At least I don't feel like doing it right now. I could just go to like Eris with a Cyanide Simulator by itself and just sit there killing forever, but that'd be really boring.
Oh yeah, I also want Zephyr too.
Oh my god. No you don't. You really don't. Zephyr's awful. Zephyr's so bad. Like, she can be fun, but that's it. Overall,
yeah,
she's just really... Like, she's
just... I just want her for, like, low-level missions to just fuck around.
Yeah, that's alright, then.
Because, like, I'd just be fucking around jumping up and spiking myself down.
Yeah, that's fine, then. I just hate her 4. Her 4 and, her 1 became useless when they put in Parkour 2.0.
What's Parkour 2.0? People always be talking about that.
Like, you know, like how when you shift jump, you like you spin and stuff.
Shift jump.
And like, if you crouch and then jump, you like do the.
Oh yeah, when I'm sliding.
Yeah, you do the. I forget what it's called. There's like specific names for all these mechanics, and there's double jumping, and they changed like how wall running and climbing works. Before it was like really stiff, and didn't have like all these cool features, and a lot of people like like Zorocoptering before, and there's also other stuff. It's like it used to be like a totally different movement system. Like this is like 4 months ago or so. They added this new movement system, Parkour 2.0. It's a really recent thing.
Hasn't killed the last guy,
dude. I was able to glitch out my.
Why are people leaving? We still gotta kill one thing.
I was able to glitch out my game just like a tiny bit. To where when you go out, when you get out of the mission, your guy usually puts his or herself straight onto the thing. I made it to where he was like kind of crooked.
Oh boy.
It was funny.
You made me jump into the wall. I hate that.
I got an egg.
One more time.
What would make a Kubro better than the carrier?
If it could vacuum items for you. No. None of them do that. Well, I think one of them can carry items to you, except it only does like one at a time, and it's not worth it at all.
Yeah, I have that one. That can carry items to me.
The one I have is really nice because it can it can dig a bunch of supplies and energy orbs for you out of the ground randomly. And it's really nice if you're playing a character like mine where you're using your powers constantly. But overall, it's just hard not to use carrier. Carrier. Yeah.
The last time, yay.
Then, arguably, carrier is a better, like, or, I can't forget what they're called. The flying things are better at killing, arguably, than Kubros are. Because, I could put, a primed point blank, which is, the base damage mod, a maxed one, if I had that much expendable power. Just mod the shit out of the sweeper prime.
Oh,
and then
point.
Just watch him destroy everything for me when I have to fight anymore. God, the eviscerators suck. Oh shit. Slash proc, please. Ow.
Whoa. Is somebody getting attacked right now? What the hell? Arbiter, your act of honor is about to spawn. Oh, I'm getting attacked? What? Hell yeah.
You pissed off the enemy syndicate? Oh boy. I'm down.
I can't do enough damage. I'm down too.
Well, yeah, this is like the highest tier area in the game. Use a snow globe.
A what?
Oh, you did.
Hey, I can do enough damage now. As soon as you revive me. I don't think that did enough damage.
Where's the people that are hunting me?
One right here.
I'm being hunted.
I'm gonna stay inside
these guys. Bubble. Left these guys?
Yeah. They're dead.
I'm gonna stay inside this bubble.
Is there a max level for weapons and Warframes? Max level is 30. The max level for Master right now is currently 20 until they add more Warframes and weapons.
Is there anything good
game.
With this bubble?
You can't get hit by anything while you're inside of it.
Oh, I'm staying inside of it then.
Unless if they come inside of it
too. Oh.
I'm being hit. I'm inside of it and I'm being hit.
Well, if they're in it too, they can hit you.
Napalm hits.
They're
too.
Not.
Oh, if explosions still affect the inside
well,
of it.
I'm gonna run around inside.
Radius-based attacks can still hit you through the snow globe.
So, killing those guys doesn't give me anything?
They can sometimes drop blueprints for, a consumable, enemy can throw out. But other than that, they don't really do much except annoy you and drop a lot of XP.
Oh, man. What's the range on the carrier?
Pretty far. Far enough to be extremely useful.
Would it be able to get everything while I'm just, inside this... Globe.
Not in this entire room, but it has the length of two globes, basically.
Well, because I want these things, but I don't want to get on my globe. Or globes.
I'm gonna summon these little things.
See, you like that energy. Oh shit. My globe broke. I'm going in the other one.
What other one?
Oh god damn you.
No, I didn't mean to do that. This one.
Here's one over here.
God damn you. You're doing that on purpose.
Oh my god, this is not good.
God damn you. Stop it.
I would look at who is it? Jadobub. Thank you for the follow. And I appreciate all that good stuff. I'd be more I don't know the words. I'd be... Yes. I'm tired. That's what I mean to say. I'm tired.
Yep, and if you don't want to see if you don't want to watch him...
Oh yeah, if you don't like Mass Effect 3, then you may want to consider unfollowing, just because I stream that a bit more often than I do stream Warframe for the time being. Not saying that I don't ever stream this game, this is like a one-time thing. I've just been a bit more interested in Mass Effect as of late, so...
Oh, one downside about the carry area? It does die.
Well, you have to build its health and shield mods up, and it never dies because it's like the tankiest one.
What about your Kubro?
Kubro's... Oh, if a Kubro... you can revive it, but if it actually dies, then you lose loyalty with it, and then eventually he'll just run away. So the way you can regain loyalty is you can pet him like 3 times a day.
Oh. Ooh, toxin damage.
Yeah, I'll show which color my energy is after this game.
Oh god. No, I need my globe.
I forget exactly which pack it's from, but it is like the best purple.
I want a globe.
And like, and the second I found out how good this purple is, I put it on everything. Cause like it looks good on like on the dual cleavers, looks good on my Warframe. Looks good with the Quanta, cause the Quanta
is
like.
Did you get that in the Twilight pack?
I think so. Cause like with the Quanta, it looks awesome with the cubes.
Why is this dog running? Is it on our team or something?
Yeah, I summoned it. He's our little friendly uninfested dog.
I've been shooting at him.
Oh, that's rude.
Scorpion Ash helmet blueprint? Oh my god, we gotta go do that.
No, I'm not doing it.
Come on.
No, I already have it, and I'm tired. I actually got a text from my Fear Her saying, go the fuck to bed, faggot, so...
Who?
Mean.
My dad. Well, he's not wrong, so...
I did no damage to anything with my green.
There's still enemies way back here. What the hell?
We did miss some.
There's one hiding behind a freaking like wall. The loser. I like this song a lot.
What song?
What Lies Beneath by Breaking Benjamin.
Ah.
It brings out my inner edgelord.
Edgelord.
Fucking shitlords, check your privilege. / S.
You guys are so much faster than I am.
That's because I'm like a master of this movement system.
And it's probably a good thing, because if I... See, that's what happens. Ooh, green item.
I'm gonna die.
Orcan Salt.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds good.
Orcan Cells are really, really, really useful. Leave it at that.
It's good.
No, it's bad.
Wait, where's the globe?
You don't have useful stuff.
Oh, it was already in the globe.
I considered Frost.
Oh. Well, I want to stay near you guys so I can level up, so.
Well, you don't have to stay near us, just being in this game lets you level up.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
But stay near us. Thanks.
Unless he's like really far behind where there's no enemies.
Anytime the map is blue, that means there's no enemies in the area.
This one's red, so be careful. My box didn't one shot the napalm. Wow, that's something.
Oh, he killed something on some. Oh no, he didn't. That's fucked.
There's a lot of fire in this room. Holy cow. I should probably be using my 2 more often just because it's really nice. Oh, it's up there. I got another follow from Mr. Oh, sorry, Miss Wilton. Mr. Miss Wilton, thank you for the follow.
If you don't want to see Mass Effect 3, please unsubscribe.
Oh my god.
It's necessary.
It is necessary.
If you do not like Mass Effect 3, please consider unfollowing simply because if you don't like it, then it'd be shitty for you to subscribe
or
to follow.
Person's following you for your personality.
Well, then good for them. I'm happy because that's why people should.
It's only for the game though. This is why we're
doing.
Okay,
so if you follow me because you like my content, then and you don't like Mass Effect, then just consider it. If you like follow because you like my personality, that's I don't know if you're lying
or not,
but thank
person.
You.
Hey guys, there's another guy in this room that I'm in. There's a couple. There's 3 of them.
You're fine. Teach him a lesson or 2.
I did no damage.
1, 2, buckle my shoe.
Oh, there's only 3 guys left.
I mean, it sounds shitty to tell someone to unfollow, but I mean, it saves them time if they don't like Mass Effect, because I've been streaming that a bit more often lately. And it's like, this game isn't like a one-time fluke, because I have so much time built in this game. I do play it a lot still. So, I still stream this with Mass Effect every now and then, and depending on how things go, I might just go back to streaming this a lot more often than usual. It varies.
So does his love life.
I don't have a love life, so exactly. thanks for just putting a damper on the mood.
Oh, damn.
Damn. Shit just got real depressing.
I'm sad now.
How dare you make him sad?
This is a really good fucking song.
I have no idea what you're listening to.
I write sins, not tragedies.
Nice.
By the band who likes making really long song names.
Ooh, I got 119 circuits. I can build that chassis now, I think.
Yay.
Oh no, the carrier.
Okay, so the purple color, I know Mr. Eric was asking.
Oh wait, no, I can't build the carrier because I need nano spores.
Oh yeah, okay, so it's this exact purple from the Twilight color pack. Just so you know.
That's right, I need that.
I can't believe I actually spent the platinum on buying every single color pack. That was so much money I wasted.
Why are you leaving party?
Because I can do this.
Okay, thank you for sharing. Yeah, no problem.
What pack was it?
The Twilight pack.
Do it.
Yeah, you're right. Invite me back.
I thought you were right, but I just didn't remember the exact name, because I was thinking, is it the Lotus one or the Twilight?
You should invite me back to your party.
I'm going to bed.
Oh, you're going to bed?
Yeah. I mean, it sucks to have like 20 plus viewers, but I have work and I never stay up this late usually. Well, yeah, I do, but I don't usually stream this late. I usually stop streaming at 3 a.m. But it was a special occasion. I had one of my favorite streamers in here earlier, Dropout Dragon, and I have a lot of viewers.
And you got me.
Yeah.
And me.
I guess.
Dead to me.
Also, I have this color set up with Excalibur.
Don't
where it's all orange.
That Orokin cell, all I need now is the Loki Prime helmet, chassis, and systems, and I'll have Loki Prime.
So I have this color set up as well, which is it's the exact same everything except this orange is from the Halloween color pack. If you don't have the Halloween color pack because you missed it, it'd be this orange right here from the fire color pack.
Wait, what?
this orange I have on my scalper right now. Because I like the orange too. The orange is really nice.
Should I save my circuits for the carrier, or should I get the heat sword?
Carrier.
Then you can get more circuits for the heat sword.
And then these blues are from the ice pack, I believe. Yes, the ice pack.
I still need a shit ton of nano spores.
We'll get those tomorrow, don't worry, bruh.
If we're playing Warframe tomorrow.
You better be.
Oh boy.
He probably will.
There's people want me to play Mass Effect, people want me to play Warframe, people want to play RuneScape, for fuck's sake. Eric, thank you for the follow. Oh god.
No, he'd need four.
I could play RuneScape while doing all this, just because that game's AFK as shit. And CyberDre26, thank you for the follow also. Appreciate it. Cause like, I could just like fish in RuneScape and have an alert set up where if I'm getting close to logging out, if the logout timer is getting close, I could just go back and like click a little thing and then it'll just keep fishing.
Nope.
Just cause that game's so AFK like that. Nice Warframe, thank you. I like randomly found this purple color and I freaking love it.
You should do that thing that someone did for you and just like give it to like.
Oh, raid someone?
Yeah.
That's a good idea actually. Let's find someone to raid. I didn't even think about it. Okay, someone said Almeno and I'm gonna do it just because it's been a good night.
Who's that?
Almeno's a song.
I'm
gonna turn this shit up.
It's a song.
It's a very meme song, that's why.
I see.
It's actually not that bad of a song either, to be honest.
Of course. I have four more things. Green neural centers. A shit ton of pointier bundles, a shit ton of alloy plates, and a shit ton of ferrite. I do not have a shit ton of nanospores or control modules. I can build a Forma. Should I get one of those?
What is it?
I spelt really, really fucked up.
Hey, should I build the shape-altering component is fundamental to Orokin construction, allows you to change polarity of a mod slot?
Like how Gage uses a humanoid wolf as a cam. It's pretty neat, I think. It's a face rig. It's a software you can buy through Steam. It's really weird. But I like it. Like, let's see. If I wanted to, I can make him brown. And it's a jet black version. We could also, let's see. I could also be a hamburger. I could be a really grumpy hamburger. Like, this hamburger is just pissed constantly. I don't know why.
You can also be a gift box or a present.
Oh yeah, the present's creepy. Let's see. How do you use face rig for Twitch? Well, there's an environment that's just the green screen, and then you just open a window for face rig, and then you chrome key the green background, so it's just like this.
So well.
Let's see.
It looks so creepy.
I know the hamburger's not nice. I can also be a meme dog. The Doge. Just for you guys. Because it's a meme song, I have to be Doge now. He's so perfect.
Turn down the music, please.
I know.
I can't hear you.
Okay, let me repeat that then. I need to drink some water.
Doge.
Okay, so Facebook has an environment that's just a pure green screen background. And so, if you open a window to your face rig on, like, OBS, you just select the window, or I just selected the region around where I wanted the image to show, And then I chrome keyed the green background, so you get to do this. The silliest one is the dragon, but it doesn't fit in my region selected. They have Moon Moon, which just looks like a really weird looking wolf. Oh god, his neck's broken.
Yo, is there a prime of that forearm that I'm making?
Yeah, there's an Orthos prime.
Should I make a Forma? Should I build a Forma?
If you can, yeah. The Forma. The Orthos Prime is actually really easy and a really good weapon to get.
So, I should build a Forma?
Yes.
It's a Forma.
It's the item that adds a polarity to Mudslot. Oh god. Oh god, this song.
It takes 24 hours to make.
Another follow from Cyber Assassin. Thank you for the follow, really appreciate
it. Kill him.
What's another funny face rig? That there's a samurai cat that just looks weird. There's the very festive red panda. Oh god, why is he so zoomed in? Like, he doesn't need to be that zoomed in, it's weird. This is the funny one. It's just a straight up dragon. Like, what did it do? I don't know why this is necessary. It's like a whole dragon. Oh, I just cracked my neck. But like, a lot of the other ones are weird. Like, this dude's just... I don't like this guy. This is just weird. Like, if I face rig with this dude, it'd just be weird. Oh, and like, the laser just messes it all up because of the shine. This dude looks weird. Well, he's a devil. True fire.
When
you use dragon face rig plus ember. It's perfect. The tiger, there's a tiger one. These little descriptions. Apparently this tiger dude is the wolf guy's friend. And the wolf guy's name is Danny, and he's a world famous detective. And this is his partner in crime, this tiger. I don't like the tiger though. Tiger looks weird. He's like wearing a trench coat. I like this dude though, Danny the wolf. He just looks the most friendly too. Well, he's just a wolf that's always smiling. Because he has like weird muscle disfigurement, I guess. I don't know. Red veil plus dragon plus ember equals true fire. Oh boy, impossible game music. Okay. Well, that's... I can't stream anymore tonight. I'm dead.
You're not dead.
I'm kind of dead. So, let's see.
You're mind dead.
It is 4... It's basically 5 a.m. for me right now. I live in California.
Hey, it's basically 6 a.m.
So, I won't be streaming for... Well, I won't be home for another 15 hours since I'm going to sleep until I have to go to work. And then I'll be off work at 10 p.m. And then roughly like an hour after that, I'll start streaming.
On Warframe.
I don't know.
I do.
It's gonna be hard to say because I really feel the Mass Effect, but I'm getting all these viewers and followers from playing Warframe. And I don't like it. It's like, I don't mind playing Warframe. I love this game, but wait, 15 more hours not 15 more hours of stream. Until my next stream. Nightbot just denied you. Thank you, Nightbot. That's the one time you've been helpful so far. How did Nightbot answer? Because Nightbot's an asshole. That always catches people off guard with Nightbot. SN.
Hi, man.
What do you mean, SN? I guess I'm gonna fuck around with Facebook a little bit before I go to bed.
You ready to go to bed?
In a bit.
I'm talking to you.
Where's the silly? I'll just at least move this over to my main screen. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Where's the... Oh, tracking. Karaoke panel. There's a karaoke panel. Hang on, I need to recalibrate again. Okay. No one likes Nightbot here.
Hey, it's true.
Voice effects.
Does anyone like Nightbot
on any screen? Thank you. Where's toggle broadcast? Where did I do that before?
Do what?
I got a follow from Grand Killer Ken G. Grand Killer Ken Gaming. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it, but I'm sorry, I'm getting off pretty soon. I'm just messing with Facebook for a little bit before I have to leave. Let's see. Where's the fucking camera? It has to be in here. No sound detected. Please calibrate noise gate threshold. I would like to, but it's fine. Is it this one? No, I don't want that one. Where?
I guess Nova's abilities seem kind of cool.
Mainly her four.
Yeah, is it like this, like she does like a huge smackdown and makes everybody like float or something like that?
No, it primes enemies with a debuff of antimatter. Depending on your power damage is, the higher it is, the slower they move, the more damage they take from the debuff. And when that enemy explodes, the detonation does damage to other primed enemies, and then so it's like a chain reaction. Is he actually dressed like that? The wolf, he's wearing a vest and a scarf. It's so chilled, I guess. I don't really get excited because I'm tired all the time, so you're not wrong. Okay, no, I want tracking, for sure.
Two fucking things remaining, then I give him my Ash helmet.
It's just face rig. If you guys are interested in face rig, I think it's on sale right now on Steam. You can download it straight from Steam, and if you right-click your library tab, you'll just have to go to software, and it'll be there. Where is the... Is this? No. There it is. I finally figured it out. I didn't mean to stretch that. Let's see. I'll put it right here on his stomach and see if that works. Yeah. The webcam part. Where it shows how it's tracking your face and pupils and your mouth and nose and eyebrows. Like that. It's fucking weird. But that's how that works. It's kind of trippy. My pupils are like bright pink or purple right now. So when I look to my right like that, because my second monitor is my TV and that's where I put my stream at so I can read chat. Yeah, he looks high. It's because I don't keep my eyes fucking like blitzed open constantly. And that's how it usually reads it. It'd probably help if my webcam was closer to my face when it comes to reading my face and all that, but I like where it is. It's stuck to my clock. It's perfect. I put it right in his face. He's high as fuck. Yeah. Let me reset it. Okay. It's not gonna work. He's still gonna stay high. So, let's see. I have it set to auto, so before I put it on this feature, his mouth would move based on what my mouth is doing, but there's a feature called auto-based lip sync. Yes?
By chance, do you have flow that's not damaged? Or spare one, I mean?
Yes, I do. I have four spare flows. So while I'm explaining that, so what the auto lip sync thing does, based off the sound it reads from my mic, it'll word the words I'm saying like correctly with his mouth. so it looks a lot more accurate than it would just by reading my mouth. So it's pretty cool. I think it's still in a beta technically too, and they're updating it a lot. So it's only going to get better from what it is now. Is he all fucked up? There we go, that's fixed. Sort of. There we go. It blinks like almost exact when I do too, so it's pretty accurate in that regard also. Didn't you want my Soma Prime receiver too?
Yeah, but I don't know how much you want,
but... I'll take it for like 10 flat. It's a pretty easy item to get. I got another follow from MonsterSP123. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired. I got work like a fucking dog today at work. Special weapon. No, that's not a special weapon.
You know, on your about me, you should probably add Mass Effect 3 to your screen.
Yeah, I haven't touched that forever. I think I still have my raid call panel too. I need to trash that too before I accidentally give someone some malware. Because if you guys don't know, basically the TeamSpeak clone raid call, it was bought out by Russia, the English and Portuguese versions of it. So now it's full of like Russian ads and it's not in like English at all anymore. So if you had recall, consider uninstall. Well, not consider, you should uninstall it.
You should add me to your friends too.
You don't stream.
I know, I'm kidding.
Okay, there we go. Forgot California's in America? I don't know how to feel about that. Because California is like one of like the more well-known states.
That's where I'm at.
I'd assume it's more well-known since there's over 100,000 people living here illegally from other countries because they want to grow pot for money.
You should update your PC specs, probably.
No, that's accurate.
Is it?
Yeah.
Nice. See, do you want to know my download speed?
Huh.
It's in the 16s.
I need to...
Yours is in the 108. I'm in the 10s.
Yeah, I'm in a King Kong Donks clan.
Also, my upload speed is only like 0.74.
I'm mainly in it because I made my own clan on PS4, and I did all the research for everything. It sucked. It's not fun having a clan. So I joined one. His logo is really nice, it's really high res and it looks really cool, I like it, so... And the clan's pretty cool too, so... There's a lot of positives in it. And it seems like it makes sense, well, I'm a streamer, I should have my own clan. Well, not really, that sucks. If I somehow became popular enough to have, like, hundreds of viewers playing Warframe, which I highly doubt's ever gonna happen, then sure, I'll do it, and then have all my viewers just throw up Forma and all the other shit for the clan so I don't have to do shit. Obviously, I'm gonna do that.
So you'd be a slave driver.
Yes. I'm gonna hide it. Like, no shit. I'm gonna use you guys to fucking do all this for me.
I wanna do it.
And my ping's usually in the 40s.
Let's see. I need to totally retrash my raid call tab. Remove. Okay. What else do I need to fix in this? Oh yeah. Dark Souls, RuneScape. Okay, Dark Souls, Warframe. Submit. Aw, oh, damn it.
What?
So, there's a person I know in real life that I really don't like. Because he's an idiot on top of being a huge weeb. And his username on Twitch is Mr. Tom Jerry. Well, there's someone from a different stream that I'm a mod in, named I Am Player Tom. And he donated me $1 in one of my streams, and I was kind of being like passive aggressive and just being rude to him because I thought it was the other guy.
Oh.
I need to apologize for that, because I feel like an asshole now. I'd be like, dude, I thought you were someone else that I hate, and I was being rude to you and I didn't mean to, and I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. You still love me.
A jerk.
I am kind of an ass. So if he says no, fuck off. Well, it's well deserved. Okay. Wait, was that? No, that was the tracking. I need the tracking, otherwise he's just gonna sit there talking without any expression. It's gonna be fucking creepy. I forgot what I pressed to start the camera. Oh, it was toggle picture. It's the togger. Huh. No, I need. What the fuck did I do? There.
What did you do?
I zoomed me in. Okay, I'm definitely going to bed now. Thanks everyone for coming to the stream and watching the stream and talking in the chat and all the several follows I got tonight and all that nice generic stuff that everyone says before they go to. Really get off after a nice stream. Yes. I'm good at these closing parts, as you can see. Like I said before, though, I'm going to be streaming in, like, roughly over 12 hours from now, so don't get too excited. And I hope I see you all then. I'll probably be stream. Actually, I don't know if I'm streaming Mass Effect or Warframe. I don't know. So, we'll find out tomorrow. Or later tonight, rather. So, see you later. Bye-bye.
See ya.